To be looping that foot through. I'm going to start bridging on the foot on bicep as I start pulling down with that collar grip. Rather, if he turns too perpendicular to me, I'm going to end up taking more of an omoplata as opposed to a triangle. Okay, so the idea here is we have to make sure that foot goes in the armpit, and as I start stomping down on that bicep, I pull with the collar grip. Okay, now the ideal right is, again, the collar grip is helping like keep Jamin square with me. There is going to be a chance that he turns a bit away and ends up giving the omoplata instead. Again, what's steering him over is the action of me kicking my foot over my head as I open my hip outwards. Rather, I'm not opening my hip, I'm kind of just like taking my foot outwards. As I start to do this, I can feel his weight go over my chest and I can bring him over the top.
all right? And I'm kind of pulling myself up with that sleeve grip and that collar grip, like this. All right, X guard entry again. He takes pressure off of his knee. Like this. All right, so we're using basically an inside spin for a lot of these sequences. All right, let's go. Two, three.